Okay, so really think about this.
Okay.
Glass onions.
Glass onions?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
No. Knives Out. What did you think? Oh, honestly, no. Think about knives. Well, lots
wasn't
of really people...
as good as it should have been, or as it thought it was.
I think that's the problem with it for me. Now, look, lots and lots of people love it. I mean, lots of people adored it. And in fact...
I didn't hate it as much as some people. And I don't think I hated it as much as you, actually.
No, you didn't.
No.
You didn't. We went to the premiere and so we were really excited. I don't know what you think, guys. I just didn't think it was as well written as it thought it was.
No, I wouldn't agree with that entirely.
I've got a problem with Rian Johnson, the director who did The Last Jedi. I don't...
Oh.
I know he did Looper. I thought Looper was all right.
Yeah.
Bruce Willis, right?
Looper. Yeah, and Gordon, what's his name, who you were talking
Joseph
about?
Joseph
Gordon-Levitt, which interestingly... Sorry, yeah.
No, say it to them.
Oh, sorry, I just think he's a smashing actor, that guy.
Yeah. Joseph Gordon-Levitt?
Yeah, and you were talking about if anybody even sort of knew him the other day, and I do know.
But why? So, but who done it? You like who done it?
I do.
Why?
Because
like you like Agatha Christie and all that kind of stuff, don't
yeah.
you? I don't like Death on the Nile and Death on the Orient
Express. I just like the machinations of who did it in the terms of it could be any one of them, but then they have to prove who.
Is it the following of a narrative that you
yeah,
like?
Yeah,
it's and is it the doubling back on it and contradicting it and
I
the
think
red
it's
herrings?
Partly because I was so bad at maths itself, and it sort of seems to me essentially mathematical.
Right,
but
yeah,
maths,
I know what you mean.
It's maths in
formulaic.
A way that I can, it's formulaic and it's maths in a way that I can understand.
Right. Well, of course, Knives Out gave us Daniel, what's his name? Daniel Craig, James Bond. And
yeah.
I thought he needed to be let go a bit more. I felt he was a bit restrained even in his comedy. Because he was camping it up, but he wasn't allowed to camp it up enough.
No, that's true. I would agree with that too.
Would you?
Yeah. Anna
de Armas was good.
Yes, she was.
Chris Evans was good. With his jumper.
Yes.
I mean, you know, I can see why it's liked, but it's like when you go on a date and the person's pretty and they're interesting and they're intelligent enough, but there isn't that spark.
No. And I think it comes down to, and you've said it and I've said it as well, is that it wasn't as good as it thought it was.
Yeah, I agree. So, okay, well, this is the follow-up to it. Netflix have ordered two follow-ups, so this is the first of two sequels. Rian Johnson, in fact, his Star Wars trilogy, his mooted Star Wars trilogy that most Star Wars fans are dreading, has been put on hold indefinitely whilst he pursues this project. My hope for this is that it's better than the first one and it delivers on Daniel Craig's kind of being a bit more camp and playing it up a bit more.
Because we know he can do it, don't we? How do we know he can do it?
I don't know if we do know he can do it.
No, that's the trouble.
Maybe he can't do it.
I'm sure he was in something where he was very funny.
Do you know if he's been in a comedy? I'm willing him to.
Was
I'm wanting.
One where he was a prisoner and they broke out.
Yes, he was. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I don't think he was very.
He wasn't.
Funny,
no, he wasn't. No. He didn't manage it.
Oh, maybe he can't do funny.
Maybe he can't do comedy. Maybe he hasn't got funny bones.
Funny bones, which in which case that's a problem.
Well, okay. Well, this is called Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery.
Oh, okay.
Ladies and gentlemen.
This is it.
You expect it? The mystery.
Get your hand off of that.
You expected a puzzle. But for one person on this island, this is not a game.
Will you explain it to us then?
Detective.
Holy! Really, Duke?
Oh my God!
Really?
Lock the doors.
Stay in your rooms.
Everyone.
Is in danger.
All right, when's the murder mystery start?
Okay.
What's a glass onion?
I don't know, but I quite quite like it. It's poetic, don't you think? Glass onion.
I think it's, I bet you any money, it's the layers of an onion.
Yeah, you'll be
and
right.
You can see through the layers
yeah,
of a glass
like,
onion.
Yeah, but almost like a sort of...
like a puzzle.
Yeah, but also those things that
Rubik's
Rom used
cube.
To collect. No, but what do you call them?
Glass paperweights.
Glass paperweights.
What did you think? The trouble with
something like that, right. Where it goes and so-and-so and so-and-so and so-and-so, and I didn't know a single actor.
Oh, it's Dave Bautista.
I knew him, and I knew Edward
Norton. Kate Hudson.
Yeah, and I knew her, but I didn't know any of the previous ones.
Right, okay.
So it rather loses me in terms
In terms of just responding to the trailer, guys, that delivered what actually the first Knives Out trailer did to me. I'm excited about that, like I was about Knives Out.
I remember that.
Yeah. Daniel Craig, I hope he's gone for this as a part of his character.
Yeah.
But he's got those roomy eyes that looks like he's an alcoholic.
I think he'd thank you for that.
Well, I don't know whether... I think it might be intentional, no?
No, I think you're right. And also, maybe he's sort of... The thing that he's best at in comedy is the pause before his piece, because that's what he just did. And
well,
he's
he might not be even good.
That.
Well, yeah, but he didn't do the pause. It was the editing that cut.
Ah, well.
So it might be that his comedy is saved by the editor.
Oh,
he might not even be able to do a pause. And in fact, it was an edit.
It could be that.
Could be. Anyway, I have to say, that was engaging. It was entertaining. It was fun.
Yeah.
It was snappy.
Yeah. And I love that one of the things, like you're saying, why do you love sort of you've done it so much? I love that thing of them all lining
en
up.
Masse.
And when they do that thing and they're all on the gangplank and they turn like that.
Yes.
It's taking the mickey out of the whole genre.
Yes.
I think that's very funny.
Yes.
Yeah, really funny.
Yeah.